I play doubles with Giannis, I don't think the ball would get past him. He literally puts an arm out and he's covering the whole court.
Let's go, Rush!
Leading up to the Australian Open, what's your training schedule like?
It's tough because there's not much time that we get home, so I've got to fit in a lot of sponsor commitments when I'm home. But yeah, it usually consists of about 3 hours on court per day and sort of either a running session for an hour and gym for an hour. So about 5 or 6 hours, give or take a little bit. And then you kind of vary what you do day by day. So pretty much sort of 5.5 days on a week, pretty intense training, and got to make sure you get the recovery in as well. So I'll take Sunday off and hopefully have a little bit of fun Saturday night, but not too much.
Who is one NBA player you would love to play tennis against?
You know who is actually not bad is Dirk Nowitzki. He's actually pretty good. Yeah, he used to play, but playing against like a LeBron or a Giannis, like if those guys actually, obviously they're killing it in NBA, so they don't need to worry about tennis. But if those guys like got trained like skill level wise to play tennis with their athletic ability, it would be insane.
Who is one NBA player you would select as a doubles partner?
Yeah, it'd be someone like Giannis. If I played doubles with Giannis, I don't think the ball would get past him. He literally puts an arm out and he's covering the whole court. So if his skill's anything like it was in NBA, then yeah, done.
What's the one thing that you would bring from the NBA into the tennis world?
I think the broadcasting is so much better. The hype around it is so good that every young kid grows up just knowing all the teams. One thing I was hoping kind of tennis would have a little bit is, especially if you're going onto a big show court, is maybe entrance music. You know, it's an individual sport, but you're very limited on how much you can show without getting sort of fined or penalized. So if you can have a bit of personality and in tennis, you don't get away with much. So I wish it could be a bit more, the line could be a bit more blurry. Yeah.
Well, speaking of entrance music, what track would you have as your entrance song?
Oh, I reckon it depends who I'm playing against, but probably something upbeat, something with a bit of house, something to get sort of the crowd going.
If you could choose your dream starting five, but with tennis players, it can be current or previous.
Okay.
Who would it be?
I'd have Isner. John Isner, because he's like 6'10", an American. He used to play a little bit. He's got not a bad shot. Nick's definitely in there. He's pretty good. Tries to do it himself all the time, but he's not bad. No, he's a good player. He plays a lot. Monfils for athleticism. I'd put me in there as like a stretch four, just hanging around the outside. And then I'd need some like witty point guard. Probably put like a Rafa in there just because he's so competitive. Yeah, I don't think he plays much basketball. He's pretty good at soccer, but yeah, just chuck him in there. Bit of crowd support.